After Learn Together, you will use Check Understanding to determine if students have mastered the content so you can determine your next instructional steps. These are short and quick assessments that can be done with paper and pencil or digitally. Be sure to take note of the recommended resources as follow-up.